We ask guys what your legacy is going to be 10, 15, 20 years from now. We're still writing it because the journey continues.
Happy belated birthday.
Thank you. Great. It's the best one I've ever had.
Yeah.
Yeah, I made it to it.
What kind of perspective do you have a year later after you guys announced your diagnosis and it's your birthday?
Well, number one, I didn't have to celebrate in the hospital. I got to celebrate it here with my family.
You know, thinking back on the whole process was very emotional, you know, finding out and dealing with that. It, you know, it did put football into perspective, and I think in the grand scheme of things.
You know, I've never taken anything for granted. My job, my health, my family. But, you know, certainly we look at things a little bit different now and feel very blessed.
What was this city and this organization able to do to get you through the rough times?
They was just unbelievable. My owners, there's not a better owner in the National Football League. Erin, they barely knew me. I was only here a short period of time, and the way that they all embraced, you know, me and my family, and it's very humbling, to be honest with you. And I look back on it now, and now it's my opportunity to give back and to serve.
Well, you know, he's a great relationship man. I know everybody who's walked through, you know, the locker room, it probably feels like they're best friends with Coach.
Nobody should have to go through this alone. Nobody should have to fight the bully that cancer is alone.
I have to tell you, my dad is my best friend. He's the reason why I'm in sports, and he's also a cancer survivor. So that day, you went in that locker room, and you said you wanted to dance at your two daughters' weddings. And you said you also had a vision of hoisting the Lombardi Trophy.
My vision that I'm living, see two more daughters get married, dance at their weddings, and then hoist that Lombardi several times. Several times we're going to hoist that baby.
How much do you think about that vision?
Every day.
You do?
Every day.
Yeah.
It's the only reason I come to work, is to keep grinding, keep preparing, and keep working towards that goal.
The best part of last year was the fact that he got to come back and coach those last two games. I would love to win a championship with Coach Pagano at the lead.
That's our players' mindset. That's our coaches' mindset. That's the organization's mindset. Everybody's on the same page, and we're trying to build a program for sustained success and to win multiple championships.